Salbonan Batandegayo, Salamgela, a Harvest House International, Bramfontein.
No fire brigade in hell. You will try to call 911 and no one will be answering. Because in hell, the fire is unquenchable. Amen, saints. The fire cannot be quenched. He says that the worm does not die. The pain cannot be stopped. Amen. I don't know what pain you know. For ladies, I don't know whether it's the pain of bearing a child. Or whether it's the pain, whatever pain you've experienced. But the Bible says there is, in hell, there is a pain that is constant, is constantly high, and you're being tormented through life. So hell is a place of torment. Amen. Let's move on because of time. Number three, it is a place prepared for Satan and his angels. Hell was never prepared for you. It was never meant for you. Hell was never meant for a human being to go and stay there. The Bible says, Matthew 25 verse 41, then he will also say to those on the left, depart from me, you cursed, into the everlasting fire prepared for the devil and his angels. Hell was actually prepared for the devil and all the demons, but if you associate yourselves with them, you can also find yourself being thrown there together with them. Amen, saints. So somebody might be asking and saying, no, God is not such a gracious God. God will never throw people into hell. Oh, that's a lie from the pit of hell. That's a lie. Hell was prepared for Satan and his angels, and anyone who does things that associate with these guys, you will find yourself in them. You'll find yourself with them there. Amen. God never prepared hell for you and I. God prepared hell for the devil and his angels. And if you do, you are in the habit of following the devil and doing the things of the devil, you will find yourself in hell together with those brothers and sisters over there. Amen. Hallelujah. Are you still with me?
Yes.
Are you still here, church?
Yes.
2 Peter 2, verse number 4. 2 Peter 2, verse number 4. For if God did not spare the angels who sinned, but cast them down to hell and delivered them into chains of darkness to be saved for judgment, and did not spare the ancient world, but saved Noah, one of eight people, a preacher of righteousness, bringing in the flood on the world of the ungodly, and turning the cities of Sodom and Gomorrah into ashes, condemned them to destruction, making them an example to those who afterward would live ungodly, and delivered righteous Lot, who was oppressed by the filthy conduct of the wicked. Very powerful scripture here. Now, here is one of the misconceptions that I've heard that, you know what, there are some people that believe once saved, forever saved, as long as you have received Jesus Christ, you will march to heaven even if you live anyhow. Now, here is a scripture for you. The Bible says, if God did not spare angels, right? Angels that were staying with God there in heaven, when they sinned, when they followed the way of Satan, the Bible says they were expelled. Amen. They were deported from heaven. You understand that word better, isn't it? They were deported from heaven because they associated themselves with Satan himself, and they were chucked out.
What a powerful sermon. Thank you for watching. We also love to encourage you to join us every Tuesday for our midweek services from 5:30 to 7 p.m. Then if you're in need of prayers and counseling, please see the details on your screen. Also have home groups in and around the city every Wednesday. To find the one nearest to you, see the details on your screen. November is the month to be thankful of the many positive things happening in our lives. From me, Fortune, have a great week.